So, we are now on ACCA Global's website under section Important Dates. So, let's see some important dates relating to March 2021 exam session. They say, please note that only the applied skills and strategic professional exams will be available during the March and September exam sessions. All the exam variants of these exams will be available during June and December exam sessions, excluding corporate and business law variant, which are available to be taken as on-demand exams. That is, all the exams except applied skills and strategic professional exams will not be available for on-demand. Only foundation level exams and applied knowledge level exams will be available on demand. So let's see some dates relating to exam of March 2021 session. The first date is the early exam entry opening date, which is already passed, 4th August 2021. The early exam entry deadline date is 16th November 2021. The standard exam entry deadline, which is about to get over, is 1st Feb 2021, the important date. And the last exam entry deadline with late fee that we have to pay is 8th February 2021 for making exam entries. Your exam attendance docket will be available 2 weeks after the standard exam entry closing date, that is after 1st February 2021. This includes a timetable of all the exams that you have entered for, details of the desk that has been assigned to you for each exam, and the address of your exam center. So these are all the details which will be included in the exam attendance docket. The next date is for amending the exam entry that you have already made. If you want to make changes in your exam timetable or exam paper or an exam center, you can make those changes before 1st of February, that is the standard exam entry deadline. After 1st of Feb, you can't make any changes in your existing exam entry. So the next date is relating to request for an additional support. Additional support includes any support available for students who are physically disabled. Those students can make the request for additional support. They are saying the request for additional support by 1st of February, same as standard exam entry deadline. So you can make those additional support requests by 1st of February. The next is the exam will be taken place from 1st to 5th of March, and the next date is for making complaints for the centers from where you have given exams. If you are having any complaints relating to your center, for example, they are not cooperative, the exam centers are not clean, some guidelines related to COVID-19 are not followed by the exam centers, you can make complaints for that by 9th of March. The next date is for mitigating circumstances closing date. So what is mitigating circumstances? We have uploaded one video on this mitigating circumstances. Please refer to these videos to get understand about mitigating circumstances. So the mitigating circumstances closing date is 16th of March. You have can submit the request for mitigating circumstances by 16th of March. Exam withdrawal date. If by any reason you are not able to attend the exam at your exam center, maybe due to reasons relating to COVID, you can apply for withdrawal by 7th of March. Your exam will get over by 5th of March, and in 2 days you have to apply for exam withdrawals. Next date is for exam results. Your exam result for March 2021 exam session will be out by 12th of April. Next date is for opt-in to receive result by text. You can opt-in to receive results by text through your MyCC account. You will receive the result by text message. You can do this before 7 days from the release date of your exam results, that is 7 days before 12th of April. The next date is administrative review closing date. Administrative review is if you feel that your exam marking is not done correctly, you can apply for administrative review request through your MyACC account by 21st of April for 2021 exam session. Administrative review outcome result will be out by 3rd May. The next date is for administrative review appeal closing date. If you feel that administrative review is not in your favor, you can still apply for appeal request by 12th of May against your administrative review. The next date is for mitigating circumstances appeal closing date. Your mitigating circumstances appeal can be done by 12th of May if you think the mitigating circumstances are not considered while giving you your result. The administrative review appeal release date will be 18th of May, and the mitigating circumstances appeal release date will be 18th of May. So these are all the important dates relating to March 2021 exam sessions. The exam cycle for March 2021 exam will be from 1st January 2021 to 31st March 2021. So these are all the important dates that you should remember while giving March 2021 exam session. Thank you.